Sonata might be.
Wait, this is Lieutenant Shrank.
Top of the day, Officer Krupke.
Boy, what you Puerto Ricans have done to this neighborhood. Which one of them clobbered you, Rap?
As a matter of factuality, sir, we suspicion the job was done by a cop.
Two cops?
Oh, at least! Impossible!
Didn't nobody tell you there's a difference between being a stool pigeon and cooperating with the law?
You told us the difference, sir. And we all pitched in for a prize for the first buddy boy you could think of.
Maybe buddy boys get the prize.
Don't buddy boy me, action, because I got a hot surprise for you. You hoodlums don't own the streets. It's been too much raiding between you and the PRs. All right, Renato, get your trash out of here.
Calma te, Pepe.
Please.
Let's go, Sharks.
Now, if I don't put down the roughhouse, I get put down on a traffic corner. Your friend don't like traffic corners, so you buddy boys are gonna play ball with me. I gotta put up with them, and so do you. You're gonna make nice with them PRs from now on, because otherwise, I'm gonna beat the crap out of every one of you, and then run you in. Say goodbye to the nice boys, Krupke.
Goodbye, boys.
Goodbye, boys.
Oh, they sure do make a nice couple, huh?
You hoodlums down on the streets.
Go play in the park.
Keep off the grass. Keep off the block.
Get out of town.
Keep off the world. A gang that don't own a street is nothing.
Hey, action, we do own it. Jet square off. Aceman. Rocketman. Rank and file.
Gee, A-Rap. Your ears got blood on it.
I'm a casual, baby John.
It's PR. They branded him.
Yeah, and that makes you a Puerto Rican tomato. Cha-cha-cha, senorita.
Hey. Not the fragile. Which one of the sharks did it, A-Rap?
Bernardo.
Because I hear him saying, "This is from stink bombing my old man's store." Yeah!
You should've done worse. Then PR's the reason my old man's gone bust.
Who says?
My old man says.
My old man says his old man would've gone bust anyways.
Your old man says what?
My old man says them Puerto Ricans is ruining free enterprise.
What are we doing about it?
I'm gassing, crabbing.
You still around?
Listen. I was a smash in that fight. Riff, I was murdered.
Come on in, buddies.
How about me getting in the game now?
How about the gang getting in?
That was damn cheap beats!
Hey, the rope, little lady. The rope. All right, buddy boys, round out. Hey, we fought hard for this territory, and it's ours. With those cops serving as cover, the PRs can move in right under our noses and take it away. Unless you speed fast and clean them up and want all out fight. Cool, action boy. The sharks are tough and they want a place too. They may ask for bottles or knives or zip guns.
Zip guns? Gee.
Hey, I'm not finalizing and saying they will. I'm only saying we gotta be prepared. Now what's your move?
I said go gun.
But if they say knives and guns.
I say let's just forget the whole thing.
What do you say, Riff? I say this turf is small, but it's all we got. I say we hold it like we always held it. We're skinny. Yeah. But if they get a switchblade, I'll get a switchblade. I say I want the Jets to be the greatest. Sam, hold the sky!
Get us off! Boom, boom!
Jump, jump!
Crack and jack!
I'm ready to dump!
Pam,
pam! Okay, buddy boys, we rumble!
Yes!
Now, protocolity calls for a war council to decide on weapons. I'll make the challenge to Bernardo.
You gotta take the lieutenant. That's me.
That's Tony.
Who needs Tony?
Against the Sharks, we need every man we got.
Tony don't belong no more.
Hey, I ain't Tony Stark with the Jets.
Well, he act like he don't want to belong.
Hey, who wouldn't want to belong to the Jets?
Tony ain't been with us for over a month.
What about the David Cloud of the Emerald?
Which we couldn't have done without Tony!
Yeah, he sent my arrow above the neck.
Right, he's always come good for us. And he will now. Let me tell you something. When you're a jet all the way from your first cigarette till your last dying day. When you're a jet, if the spit hits the fan, you got brothers around, you're a family man. You're never alone, you're never disconnected. You're home with your own, when company's expected, you're well protected. Then you are set with the capital J, which you'll never forget till they cart you away. When you're a jet, you stay a jet. Yeah, please. No running Tony like I know me, I guarantee being kind of it.
Enough, let's take crap and bring this one, Bernard.
At the dance tonight at the J.
Jim.
It's neutral territory.
Hey, I'm gonna make nice there. I'm only gonna challenge him.
Great, Daddy.
All right, everybody dress up sweet and shop and meet Tony and me at the dance at 10. And walk tall.
We always walk tall.
We're the greatest.
Yes, right, bud, boys.
When you're a jet, you're the top cat in town. You're the gold medal kid with the heavyweight crown. When you're a jet, you're the swing in the sting. Little boy, you're a man. Little man, you're a king. The jets are in gear. Our cylinders are clinking. The sharks are still clear. Cause every Puerto Rican's a lousy chicken. Here come the jets like a pack out of hell. Someone gets in our way. Someone don't feel so well. Here come the jets. Little world, step aside. Better go on the ground. Better run. Better hide. So keep your nose hidden. We're hanging a sign. Says visitors forbidden. And we ain't missing. Here come the jets. And we're gonna beat every last bugging gang on the whole bugging street. On the whole ever.
Ticket, Tom Thumb, why not? You can't say you won't, Tony Boy, without saying why not.
Yeah, why not?
Because it's me asking. Riff! Wounds too!
Sperm's worm. You're sure this looks like skywriting?
Yeah, it's brilliant.
27 years the boss has had this drugstore. I want to make him a new sign.
Tony, this is important.
Very important, Riff.
Ace Man, Rocket Man! What's with you?
4 1/2 years I live with a buddy boy and his family. 4 1/2 years, I think I know a man's character. I'm a victim of disappointment at you, buddy boy. And you're suffering, little man. Why don't you pack up your gear and clear out?
Cause you're miles hot for me.
What'd you say?
No, cause I hate living like bugging uncle!
Hey, now go play nice with the Jets.
The Jets are the greatest.
They were.
Are. You found something better?
No, but
what?
You won't dig it.
Try me.
Okay. Every single damn night for the past month, I wake up and I'm reaching out.
For what?
I don't know. It's right outside the door, around the corner. But it's coming.
What is it? Tell me.
I don't know, Griff. It's like the kick I used to get from being a jet.
Yeah, we're from being buddies.
We're still buddies.
The kick comes from people, buddy boy.
Yeah, but not from being a jet.
No? Tony, without a gang, you're an orphan. With a gang, you walk in 2, 3, 4s. And when your gang is the best, when you're a jet, you're out in the sun, you're home free home.
Riff, I've had it.
Tony, the trouble's large, the sharks bite hard. We need you. I never ask the time of day from a clock, but I'm asking you. Come to the dance tonight. I already told the gang you'd be there.
What time?
10?
10 it is.
Womb to tomb.
Sperm to worm, and I'll live to regret this.
Who knows? Maybe what you're looking for will be twitching at that dance side.
Yeah, who knows? Could be. Who knows? There's something due any day. I will know right away, soon as it shows. They make a cannonball and down from the sky. It's like right as a rose. Who knows? It's only just out of reach. Down the block on a beach under a tree. I got a feeling there's a miracle. You're gonna come true, coming to me. Could it be? Yes, it could. Something's coming, something good. If I can wait, something's coming. I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great. With a click, with a shock, phone will jingle, door will knock. Open the latch, something's coming. Don't know when, but it soon catches the good. Around the corner, Yes, it will. Maybe just by holding still, it'll be there. Come on, something, come on in. Don't be shy, me the guy. Pull up a chair. The air is humming, and something great is coming. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block on a beach. Maybe tonight, maybe tonight, maybe tonight.
Por favor, Anita, make the net lower.
Stop it, Maria.
1 inch. How much can 1 little inch do?
Too much.
Anita, it is now to be a dress for dancing, no longer for kneeling in front of an altar.
With those boys, you start from dancing and end up kneeling.
Querida, please. 1 inch. Un poco.
Hey, better not go with me, homies.
Not go. 1 month have I been in this country. Do I ever even touch excitement? I sew all day. I sit all night. For what did my fine brother bring me here?
To marry Chino.
But when I look at Chino, nothing happens.
What do you expect to happen?
I don't know. Something. What happens when you look at Bernardo?
It's when I don't look that it happens.
I think I will tell Mama and Papa about you and Nardo in the balcony of the
Nook. And I will make this to
Shen. Oh, no! But if you could perhaps manage to lower the neck
next year.
Next year, I will be married to Chino, and no one will care if it's down to here.
Down to where?
Down to here! I hate this dress.
Then don't wear it, and don't come with us to the dance.
Don't come?
Very beautiful. And you too.
Come in, Chino. Do not be afraid.
But this is a show for ladies. Ladies and gentlemen.
Nardo, it is most important that I have a wonderful time at the dancing tonight.
Why?
Because. Well, tonight is the real beginning of my life as a young lady of America.
Thank you. a great turnout we got here tonight. See, we want you to make friends here, so we're gonna do a few get-together dances. Danza day, get-together. See, you form two circles. Boys on the outside, girls on the inside.
And where are you?
Very funny, Alex.
That's a big deal.
Now, when the music stops, each boy dances with whichever girl's opposite. Okay? Okay. Well, it won't hurt you to try.
Oh, it hurts! It hurts!
Thank you.
You're not thinking I'm someone else?
I know you are not.
Or that we have met before.
I know that we have not.
I knew something never before was gonna happen. Had to happen, but this...
My hands are cold. Yours too. But of course, they are the same.
That's so much to believe. You're not joking me.
I have not yet learned how to joke that way. I think now I never will.
Maria!
Shh!
Maria!
Quiet!
Maria! Maria!
Calladito! Shh! It is dangerous.
I'm not one of them.
You are. But to me, you are not, just as I am one of them.
To me, you are a little...
Si, mi amigo papa!
No, Luca.
Please pet name for me.
I like him. He will like me.
No! He is like Fernando. Afraid. Imagine being afraid of you.
You see?
I see you.
Oh, Maria. See only me.
Tony!
Teodoro Maria.
Good night, good night. Sleep well, and when you dream, dream of me.
You ugly pirate! We have no war count since May 8, we.
You don't use knives. You need to use an atomic ray gun.
You don't.
Superman. Gee, I love him.
So marry you.
Well, I ain't ever gonna get married. Too noisy.
You ain't ever gonna get married. Too ugly.
Pat! Pat!
Travel Jackal! That was a TV trouble.
Hey, does that mean we can do like that?
What the hell's the matter with
you? I got caught seeing that in the movies.
What'd you do that for?
I sneaked in.
A world count's coming up and he goes to the movies.
Did you let him be a jet?
And go walk the streets like you're sitting.
Listen, jail, baby. I lived you twice and I can do it again.
Curfew, gentlemen and ladies. Baby John, you should be home in bed.
We're having a war council here, John.
Oh,
we're gonna try on weapons for a big time drum roll.
We're gonna mix with the PRs.
Weapons? You gonna play basketball?
Get with it, buddy boy.
War councils. Why? When I was your age.
When you was my age? When my old man was my age? When my brother was my age? You was never my age, none of us. The sooner you creeps get hit to that, the sooner you'll dig us.
I'll dig your early graves, that's what I'll dig.
I dig, dig, dig!
What are you gonna be when you grow
up? A telephone call, girl.
Riff, hey, you
wanna come in?
Front blind action. Hey, Doc, is Tony here?
No, Riff, it's closing time.
What do you think you're gonna ask for?
Just rubber hoses, maybe? Huh?
Hey, cool, little man.
You tell him, Daddy-O.
Chomp, chomp!
Crackle, jackal! We have a
better cool!
Riff, in a tight spot? Well, you need every man to
no.
Get...
An American tragedy.
Pow! Pow!
Poo! Poo!
Alright, when the victims come in, you chicks need to cut out.
Well, we might. And then again, we might not. I am not that you kid stuff either, are we, Belle?
No, thank you, oogly oo.
And can you punctuate it? Ew!
What are we moving around with them broads for?
Hey! I and Velma ain't dumb.
We got important business to attend to.
You making trouble for the Puerto Ricans?
They make trouble for us.
Look at him. He almost laughs when he says it. But you, trouble is a relief.
Hey, we gotta stand up to the PRs, Doc. It's important.
Fighting over a little piece of the street, is that important?
To us, it is.
To hoodlums, it is.
Don't you call me a
hoodlum. See action? Save your steam for the rumble.
He don't want what we want. So are
hoodlums! I reject my buddy, so my teacher calls me a hoodlum.
I swear the next creeper calls me a hoodlum.
You'll laugh. Yeah. Now you all better dig this and dig this the most. No matter who or what is eating at you, you show it, buddy boy, and you're dead. You're cutting a hole in yourselves for them to stick in a red hot umbrella and open it up wide. Now you want to live, you play it cool.
I want to get even.
Get cool.
And we're in box!
Then plus cool.
You want to go?
Go cool.
Boy, boy, crazy boy. Get cool, boy. Got a rocket in your pocket. Keep cooling, cool boy. Don't get hot, cause man, you've got some high times ahead. Take it slow, and Daddy-O, you could live it up and die in bed. Boy, boy, crazy boy. Stay loose, boy. Grease it, bust it, easy does it. Turn off the juice, boy. Go, man, go. But not like a yo-yo schoolboy. Just play it cool, boy. Real cool.
Easy action.
Easy.
down to business.
Hear that, buddy boys? Looks like Bernardo has learned the procedures of gracious living.
I don't like you either, so cut it.
Send him down and kick it, Doc.
Boys, come on, baby.
Kick it! We challenge you to rumble all out once and for all. Except...
on what terms?
Whatever terms you're calling, buddy boy. You cross the line once too often.
You started it.
Oh yeah? Who jumped A-Grab this afternoon, huh?
Who jumped me the first day I moved here?
Who asked you to move here?
Who asked you?
Who brought you on it?
That's where you came, Smith!
Smith! We accept!
Time?
Tomorrow.
After dark? Place?
The park.
The river?
Under the highway.
Weapons?
Hey, Doc!
Weapons?
Weapons.
You call.
Your challenge.
What are you afraid to call, Nara?
Sticks.
Rocks.
Poles.
Cans.
Bricks.
Bats.
Club. Chains.
Bottles. Knives. Guns. What a coop full of chickens.
Who are you calling chicken?
Every dog knows his own.
I'm calling all of you chicken. Big tough buddy boys. Gotta throw bricks. Afraid to get in close. Slug it out. Use plain skin.
Not even garbage?
That ain't a rumble.
Who says?
You said call weapons.
A rumble can be clinched by a fair fight. If you have the guts to risk that, best man from each gang, slug it out.
I'd enjoy to risk that. Okay, fair fight.
What? The commanders say yes or no. Fair fight.
Boy, come on, you can't come.
In 2 minutes, you'll be like a fish after skinny.
Hey, our best man fights your best man. And we pick him.
But I thought I would be
shook on it, Nardo.
Yes, I shook on it.
But Nardo, if I change mine, you leave it all my boy.
Would you like a coke, my friend? There you go.
Good evening, Lieutenant Frank. My Antonio was just close enough.
Mine?
I have no mind. I am the village idiot.
Yeah, I always make it a rule to smoke in the can. What else is a room with half-breeds in it, hey, Riff? Ah, come on, clear out, Spix. Sure, it's a free country, and I ain't got the right. But it's a country with laws, and I can find the right. Because, see, I got the badge, and you got the skin. Man, it's tough all over, beat it.
Let's go, Sharks.
From their angle, sure. Say, where's the rumble gonna be? Look, I know regular Americans don't rub with the gold teeth otherwise. At the river? How about the park? I'm for you. I want this beat cleaned up, and you can do it for me. I'll even lend a hand if it gets rough. Where you gonna rumble, huh? The playground? Ooh, how about Sweeney's lot? You think I'm a lousy stool pigeon? I want to help you get rid of him. Come on, where's it gonna be? Get smart, you stupid hoodlums. I gotta find you for littering the streets. You ought to be taken down to the station house and have your skulls mashed to a pulp. You and the tin horn immigrant scum you come from. How's your old man's DTs, A-Rab, huh? How's the action on your mother's mattress, action? Oh, let him go, buddy boy, just let him go. One of these days, there won't be nobody to hold you. I'll find out where you're gonna rumble. But be sure to finish each other off. Because if you don't, I will. You
try keeping the hoodlums in line. See what it does to you.
Wouldn't give me a mouth like his.
Forget him, Doc. Here on in, everything goes my way.
You really think it'll be a fair fight?
Yeah.
What have you been taking tonight?
A trip to the moon. I'll tell you something, Doc. It isn't a man up there. It's a girl. A lady. A Buenas noches, Doc.
Buenas noches.
So that's why you made it a fair fight.
Tony, things aren't tough enough. Tough? Doc, I'm in love.
Well, how do you know?
I guess there isn't any other way I could feel.
And you're not frightened?
Should I be?
Why? Frightened enough for the both of you.
But I'm in a hurry. I am. I'm taking a bubble bath all during supper. Black orchid.
You will not eat?
After the rumble with Nardo. Why do they have it? You saw how they dance. Like they want to get rid of something quick. That's how they fight.
But to get rid of what?
Too much feeling. And they get rid of it. After a fight, that brother of yours is so healthy. Definitely Black Orchid.
Buenas noches!
You go, querida. I will lock up. It's too early for noches. Buenas tardes.
Gracias. Buenas tardes.
He just came to deliver aspirin.
You'll need it.
No. We're out of the world.
You're out of your head.
We have 12 feet in the air.
I need to see that.
You will not tell?
Tell what? How can I see what goes on 12 feet over my head? You better be home in 15 minutes.
Don't worry. She likes us.
But she is worried.
She is foolish. We're untouchable. We are in the air. We have magic.
But magic is also evil and black. Are you going to that rumble?
No.
Yes.
Why?
You must go and stop it.
I have stopped it. It's only a fist fight. Nardo won't
get fight is no good for us.
Everything is good for us. And we're good for
Listen
everything.
Listen and hear me. You must go and stop it.
And I will.
Can you?
You don't want even a fist fight. There won't be any fight.
I believe you. You do have magic.
Of course. I have you. Now you go home and dress up. Then tonight I will come by for you.
You cannot come by. My mama.
Well, then I'll take you to my house.
Your mama.
She'll come running from the kitchen to welcome you. She lives in the kitchen.
Dressed so elegant.
I told her you were coming. She'll take one look at your face, try not to smile, and say, skinny, but pretty.
Oh, she is plump, no doubt.
Fat.
I take after my mama. Delicate bone. Not in front of mama. I would like to see Papa in this. Mama will make a mess of the prospects. If you go to church, but Papa might like you.
May I have your daughter's hand?
He says yes.
Gracias, Papa.
And your mama?
I'm afraid to ask her.
Well, tell her she's not getting a daughter, she's getting rid of a son.
She says yes.
She has good taste.
Maid of honor?
Well, that color is bad for a maid.
Best man!
That is my papa!
Oh, I'm sorry, papa! Here we go, riff. Anita.
Now you see, Anita? I told you, there was nothing to worry about.
I, Anton, take thee, Maria.
I, Maria, take thee, Anton.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to honor.
To hold and to keep.
From each sun to each moon.
From tomorrow to tomorrow.
From now until forever.
Till death do us part.
With this ring I be wed.
With this ring I be wed.
Of our vows, one last.
to be there tonight. When Diesel wins it fair and square tonight. Puerto Rican punkle, go down. And when he's hollered uncle, we'll tear up the town. So I look out on you boys. We're gonna have us a night.
Game with knives, not a game ring!
look around. Let's go.
Alarming how charming I feel, and so pretty. means Chino.
The happy bride.
Maria!
Please. Yes, little bride, we're going.
By the quaint old fashioned custom in this country, Maria, they get married before the wedding night.
Maria, what are your parents?
At the store. Had I not. You have been fighting, Chino?
Yes, I'm sorry.
That is not like you.
No.
Why, Chino?
I don't know. It happened so fast.
Well, you must wash up.
Any minute.
You can go and
get. Any minute, Maria. At the rumble.
There was no rumble.
There was.
You are wrong.
No, there was. Nobody meant for it to happen.
Tell me.
It is bad.
Very bad?
You see, there was a fight, and somehow a knife and an argo and someone...
Tony! What happened to Tony? Chino, is Tony all right?
Tony killed your brother!
You are lying! You are lying, Chino! Make it not be true. Please, please, make it not be true. I will do anything. Make me die! Please, 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 make it not be true.
Thank you. Did you eat yet?
No, you?
Oh no.
You seen Tony?
Nobody has.
Ah, jeez.
You been home yet?
No, you?
No.
Just hiding around?
Uh-huh.
Air up. Did you get a look at them?
Look at who?
You know. At the room. Riff and Bernardo.
I wish it was yesterday.
We save you anyway.
What's the matter? You scared or something? You cut it out. Here, because you're only making me scared, and that scares me. Last thing to ever do is when they caught me, you're scared or anything.
Yeah, you!
Play it, please, please. Oh, big officer, big!
Yeah, you!
Why? If it isn't Officer Krupke, baby, John.
Good evening, Officer Krupke.
I'll crack the top of your skulls if you punks don't stop when I whistle.
But we stopped the very moment we heard!
Yes, we've got 20-20 hearings.
You want to get hauled down to the station house?
Indeed not, sir.
All right, I'll make a little deal. I know you was rumbling under the highway.
We was at the playground, sir.
We like the playground. It keeps us deprived kids off the foul streets.
Yes, it gives us comradeship.
A place for pleasant pastime and born like we was on the hot kings.
Okay, wise apples, well, down the station house.
Which way?
All this way! Look at the brass ass run.
He breaks it.
Get the light out, fat boy.
Yes, he actually drives down to the station house.
I already been.
We both already been.
What happened?
A big fat nothing.
How come?
Cops believe everything they read in the papers.
So then we ain't human. We're cruddy juvenile delinquents. So that's what we give them.
It's just our brain and nucky that gets us out of hand. Our mothers all are junkies, our fathers all are drunk. Naturally we're punky.
Officer Krupke, we're very upset. We never had the love that every shot I get. We ain't no delinquents, just misunderstood. Deep down inside us there is good.
Trouble is he crazy?
The trouble is he drinks!
The trouble is he's lazy!
The trouble
Piazzi know that we're still on top.
Yeah.
Actually,
we had enough.
What a bunch of old man rivers. They don't know nothing, and they don't say nothing.
Big deal. The question ain't whether we had enough.
The question is, where's Tony, and what part is looking for him?
What do you know?
I know I gotta wear a skoid.
Come on, anybody, tell us.
What's the freak now?
Well, I figured somebody ought to infiltrate Pierre territory and spy around. I'm very big with shadows, you know. I can slip in and out of them like wind through a fence.
Boy, she was making the most of it.
You bang a fat, eh, I am?
Go on, what do you hear?
I heard Chino tell the shark something about Tony and Bernardo's sister. And then he said, si es la última cosa que hago, voy a matar a Tony. He said he's gonna kill Tony!
Oh, what did I tell you? The chaos won't stop!
Easy action! It's bad enough now.
Yeah.
You forget? Tony came through for each and every one of us, Jets. We gotta find him, or we gotta protect him from Chino. So we cover the river.
Alright.
Hey, wrap you up with that.
I'll take the back.
Big deal. Come on,
I'll go to the park. Can I
meet
you?
What about me?
You find the ladies and send out a liaison runner so we know who found Tony where. Hey!
Yeah?
You done good, buddy boy?
Thanks, Daniel! Maria? Maria? Maria, Tanita, why are you locked in? I didn't know it was locked. Open the door, I need you. Now you're afraid too. What? Coming, Anita!
Help. I'll get money from him. You meet me at his drugstore.
At Doc's, yes.
Hurry.
One moment! Did you see Chino? He was here earlier, but he left so angry. All right. Now you know. And you still don't know. Tony is one of them! A boy like that would kill your brother. Forget that boy and find another. One of your own kind, stick to your own kind. A boy like that will bring you sorrow. You'll meet another boy tomorrow. One of your own kind, stick to your own kind. A boy who kills cannot love. A boy who kills has no heart. And he's the boy who gets your love and gets your heart. Very smart, boy, yeah, very smart. A boy like that is one thing only. When he's done, he'll leave you lonely. He'll murder your love, he'll murder mine. Just wait.
makes you disturbed enough.
Yes. If you'll excuse me, I must go to my brother now.
No, there are just a couple of questions.
Afterwards, please, later.
Only take
a few
minutes.
Couldn't you just wait until...
No. You were at the dance at the gym last night.
Yes.
Your brother got in a heavy argument because you danced with the wrong boy.
Oh?
Who was that boy?
Excuse me. I need to... My head is much worse. Will you go to Doc's and tell them what I need?
Don't you keep aspirin around?
This is something special.
Will you go for me, Anita? Shall I tell them to hold it for you until you come?
Will I be long?
As long as it takes.
Yes. I told them I will pick it up myself. I'm sorry. Now you asked?
I didn't ask, actually. I told you. There was an argument over a boy. Now, who was that boy?
Another from my country.
His name?
Jose.
Where's Tony?
He's down in the cellar with Doc.
You want to know about Chino?
Doc said he'd tell him.
Hey, what's he hiding in the cellar for?
Maybe he can't run as fast as you. Cut the crap, Jack.
Yeah, the cops are hit with Chino and the Piaz don't.
Let's go.
Let's get this guy.
What are you doing?
Grab some weed, Meta. You open the juke? Come in the door, and if you see Chino or any PR, swear that.
I'd like to see Doc.
He ain't here.
Where is he?
He's gone to the bank. There was an error in his favor.
The banks are closed at night. Where is he?
You know how big Doc is? He slipped you through the night deposit slot.
And got stuck halfway
in. Indicates there's no telling when he'll be back. Buenas noches, señorita.
Where are you going?
Downstairs, to see Doc.
Can I tell you he ain't here?
I'd like to see for myself.
Please.
Please.
Will you let me pass?
She's too dark to pass.
Don't.
Please don't. Por favor.
Gracias.
Hi, Mama.
Listen, you.
We're listening.
I've got to give a friend of yours a message. I've got to tell
he's him. Not here!
I know he is!
Who says he
who's
is?
The message from? Never mind!
Could be from Gino, could it?
No, I want to stop Gino. I want to help!
Turn on, is your wants to
help? She wants to help get Tony!
She wants to help get Tony!
No!
Not that much! We're gonna have to scrap!
Somehow!
Pig, like stick on
you! Do that!
Here's the
straight. If one of you was bleeding in the street, I would walk by and spit on you.
I'm gonna go.
It's over to you.
Let go!
I'll give you a message for your American buddy. Tell the murderer Maria is never gonna meet him. Tell him Chino found out and shot her.
What does it take to get through to you? When you stop? You make this world lousy.
That's the way you found the doc.
Get out of here!
Thank you.
Make a big sale?
No.
Well, I'll pay you back as soon as I can.
Forget that.
I won't. Doc, I couldn't. You know what we're gonna do in the country, Maria and me? We're gonna have kids. And we'll name them all after you, even the girls. So when you come to this—
Wake up! What do I have to do to get through to you? How do what you all do? Bust like a water pipe? Why do you live like there's a war on, huh?
Why do you kill me?
I told you how it happened, Doc. Maria understands. Why can't you?
I never had a Maria.
Well, I have. And I'll tell you one thing, Doc. Even if it only lasts from one night to the next, it's worth the world.
That's all it did last.
What?
That wasn't any customer upstairs just now, Tony. That was Anita. Maria is dead. Chino found out about you and her and shot her.
Chino? Chino. Come and get me too, Chino. Chino! Come on, get me to—
Tony?
Who is that?
It's me, anybody's.
Get out of here. Chino, come on, get me, damn you!
Tony, what are you doing?
I said get out of here. Chino!
Tony, look, if me and you just—
It's not playing anymore. Why can't any of you get that?
But the gang—
You're a girl. Be a girl. Beat it. Chino, I'm calling for you, Chino. It's clear now, there's nobody but me. I'm waiting for you now, I want you to kill me.
Maria?
Tony!
Maria! I didn't believe hard enough.
Nothing is enough.
Not here. They won't let us leave.